Paul says there's a guy here and his whole household who serve with incredible devotion. And that is always has been a heartbeat of refresh.
Focus to you and not in the things of the world, and you will give them great hope, joy, and peace in your sons.